just shot at a group of pigs. As you know, I shot twice. I was trying to line some up, hit a medium-sized one and a baby. And I tried to shoot again, which I probably missed, but yeah. So, let's see what we got. There are the two pigs, mama, baby, and then an awesome sunset. Okay. All that guts right there. And then so I shot him under his feeder, probably like 60, 70, 75 yards away. So I think the blonde one was right here. And I hit that one. At least I'm pretty sure I only hit two, which I was aiming for two. So boom, hit that one. And apparently blood went everywhere. And then, let's look at this pig. Oh yeah, right. Is that where the hole is? Yeah, right up behind here. So the first pig, and then that pig went right here. Oh yeah, I'll be able to find that with my, look, just guts going in. Low key though, it could be right there. Or where is it even going? That's what I want to know. Apparently everywhere. Yeah, it went right through there. It's pretty cool. So, you know, I don't feel like dragging this all the way back to the camp. So, I'll come back in a bit. And then we'll track the other pig, pick that pig up, obviously take pictures, and yeah. Okay, I was just tracking one of the pigs I shot last night, and it's right there. I've been tracking him for a little while, maybe about 40 yards, not even, I don't think. Really good constant blood trail, just a little bit brushy. It's a blonde pig, probably like gut shot or something, because you know it's a pound of guts right there on the ground. So hold up, set this shotgun here, and I'm gonna go in and get it. Pretty much looks like someone cut it open, started cleaning it. Blonde pig, female. Both of the ones I got were female. Black one and then a... I mean, it killed it. It just went right through the bottom part, you know. It spilled all the guts out. I would have thought there'd been more guts, but I guess half of them, you know, were right there. And you could kind of see where it was going because it was dragging like its foot through it because all the guts were falling out. And that's kind of weird, but it's dragging its foot. You can kind of see the mark. But then I thought it might have just all been pig sign, so I was looking in blood, and then and I found it. Oh, yeah. Lovely.